Stay tuned to Swarabhi Shikha.
Let's go away.